What's up, y'all? Welcome to Details. This is your host, Khadija, aka Deja. This is the first episode of Details, of course. So, this podcast is going to be about real, raw, and resources. And sometimes we're going to get raunchy. What y'all need to be expecting from this podcast is me telling my life stories, my experiences, things that I can relate to, and that people my age and people in the family who I know also can relate to. People who I know around the city coming and telling their life stories, coming telling me they, you know, kind of telling me they busy, let me in on what's going on in their life or whatever. So we're going to jump straight into it. Today's topic is SOS. Why SOS? Because that's going to be my song of the day by SZA or whatever. But why I say SOS, because I can relate to the lyrics, listening to the songs on the album. It's a good album or whatever. I can relate to the lyrics. You can tell that she been like, you know, she tired of being the underdog and she coming back for what's hers. Bitches, like, she ain't playing. You know what I'm saying? She want that credit due to her. She want it. She wants it. And that's who I'm at in my life right now. Like, but at the same time, it ain't other people. It's you sleeping on yourself. And me, I be sleeping on myself, like, I'm just so, you know, bottled up in my own emotions and just my own shit. Like, I be having people to talk to, but I'm so, like, independent and stand up on my own. I don't go talk to nobody, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, I try to be there. I try to support people, citizenship amongst their peers, I guess. Shit, when I do come out, I be fucking with people. I support them. So I want that in return. I'm ready to get paid for my ideas, you know? But that's another topic for another day. SOS. I fuck with SZA. Y'all know SZA be on that shit. Like, you know, she be on them shrooms or whatever. If you go look at her old video, her video Good Days, you can tell, like, she on that shit. Like, she just, you know, having a good day. She floating around. She on that. She seeing different shit. She having a good day. Yesterday was a good day. I wish I were recording yesterday. Having some technical difficulties with the recording system over here right now. But George got me. Y'all know who I'm at. Shout out to George. Go check him out. Chop it up. He got his own podcast. I'm in his studio right now. But anyways, yesterday I had a good day. I'm learning that I'm just one of them groovy bitches. I'm like one of them motherfuckers that, like, I like to see other shit, dementia shit, floating around, cartoon and shit. You know, like, I'm one of them bitches that can handle that. But this handmade shit that's floating around the city, I cannot fuck with that. I will never fuck with that. Never did. I fuck with weed. Natural. Something that you can find, something that came from God put here. Something that God put here. I don't fuck with that shit. Motherfuckers, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. Anyways. It's a high that lasts you like 4 to 5 hours. Not too crazy. I would clear my day on it. You know what I'm saying? Some people work on it. Some people use it when they depressed. Anxiety acting up. Some people use it for trauma. You know, it's proven that some people use this for trauma. Been around for a long, long time. Long, long, long time. I was just talking to my dad before I came in here to record. Like, Dad, I'm finna talk about my trip yesterday. He was like, what trip? And I was like, I did shrooms yesterday. I ain't just on here promoting drugs. We ain't just talking about drugs, you know.
This is my disclaimer to y'all. I'm not putting shrooms out here like I just do this shit. This shit was just something that I did to kill some time. But the positive thing about it brought me back. It brought my creativity back or whatever. So if you see me, hell nah, I ain't on no shrooms. I ain't tripping out because I'm on no shrooms. Don't act like I'm just on no crackhead shit, no crazy shit. Like, don't do me like that.
Use this for a positive. You know, I ain't abused this. But I'm talking about, like, the pros of it for me. I'm a motherfucker that's, like, very anxious. Like, I feel like I deal with, like, social anxiety and depression, like, seasonal depression and trauma, all that. So, weed just weed to me. It don't matter what you call it, regular, za, whatever they put out here is weed to me. So, a few months ago, I tried CBD. So, I've been experimenting, like, what worked for me, what worked for my nerve, because right now, I ain't in it for the high. Like, what's going to calm me down? You know what I'm saying? Like, what going to take me there? What going to bring, you feel me? Because when I'm at, like, environmental-wise, it ain't where I want to be at. Them shrooms put me where I want to be at. Like, I can see myself in the future. I see the future me. Like, real shit. Not even capping. I can sit here and talk to y'all. True enough, like, stuff will be flow. It's just 3D. You know what I'm saying? It's just real deal, like, 3D type shit or whatever. It's all natural. You ain't got to drink on it. You ain't got to drink no look on it. You ain't got to do too much smoking on it. You just sit and relax. I would do it in nature. Not going to lie. My first time I did it in the park. Best day of my life. Hands down. Sat in the park. I never sat in the park that long as an adult. I ain't did that shit since King Hill Community Center days. Like, sat outside for hours in the same spot, just laughing and talking. But anyways, like, I guess it's where your headspace at. Like, you know, if you're a person that you wanna see better out of everything, that's what you gonna see. You a motherfucker that just go around, you know what I'm saying, offing motherfuckers, you're doing slimy, grimy, cross shit to one another, like, them the main motherfuckers that scared of that shit, for real, for real. I be trying to get everybody on it, like, they be on some, if you can pop a perk, you can pop a pill, you can definitely do this. You shouldn't be scared to do this. I done seen motherfuckers that's like zombies off them pills, bro, like, man-made, handmade shit. Real crazy shit, flipping out type shit. Don't even be lying, delusional ass drugs. This here is what God put here. This been here before. Like, my daddy said something about, like, would have been here like years ago, George. Yeah, like plenty, plenty, plenty years ago. Like millions of years ago. They put it here for like time traveling. Like people, like real deal. Seeing different shit, like, to lead them, like, following, like, where the shrooms taking them. But, you know, when it got to us, America, we fuck it up. Like, we do everything. America fuck it up. Fuck everything up. Every fucking thing up. It's ridiculous. Put my fucking face on. I feel high and stupid right now. It always been on some psychedelic shit. It never been nothing to, like, take a motherfucker out. Not, like, crack cocaine. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't never hit the streets to do that. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers did this shit to just, you know, chill, be happy, spread love, peace. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a motherfucker that I look at a lot of retro shit, like a lot of vintage shit. I love the 70s. I love, you know what I'm saying? I listen to a lot of music, so I go, like, look at the fashion, you know? That's what the podcast is about, music and fashion. We gonna get into that. Y'all gonna see. This right now, this just picking up with it. Or I'm just telling y'all about my day, because this is what the topic gonna be. I'm only trying to get off topic. But yeah, so they been doing this shit. Rock and roll, the most famous motherfuckers in the world, like, this how they create. This what it is for me. This a magic drug. It's like creation for me. Like, I was in a, like, place where I wasn't really, like, too sure what the fuck I wanted to do. I couldn't think. Personal stuff going on. You feel me? Like, I want to do this. I want to do that. I couldn't be creative. Like, I'm a creative person. Like, my mind, when my mind clutter, I can't, you know what I'm saying? I can't put out what the fuck I'm trying to do or say, or, you feel me, create whatever. So I took a little time yesterday to take this shit. I knew I needed it. You know what I'm saying? I took it last weekend, but I was drinking off that shit, so I felt sick. So I can't tell y'all about last weekend. We'll talk about that. But yesterday, I was inspired, man. So I'm just talking to my homeboy who I was taking away. I'm just talking to him. He got his own clothing line, whatever. And we just talking. Like, you can tell he just a nigga that, like, keep to yourself right now. Everybody have, you know, everybody have their time. They have to isolate themselves, refocus or whatever. So I guess, you know, he was doing this shit to help him. You feel me? And he just hit me up like, you know, so I came through. I already did it before, so that's why I wasn't scared. It ain't nothing to be scared of. Like, if you know you a happy person and you, like I just said, like, if you want to see the better side of everything, like, you want to get away from this shit, you want to see yourself, like, life what you make it. That shit just brings a better vision of it. Like, I ain't had a bad trip yet, so I can't tell you shit by flipping out. I can't tell you. I'm just speak from my experiences right now. Get y'all the facts later on. I'm still getting off subject anyways, like this fucking day. Anyways, you can eat it. You ain't got to smoke it. You ain't got to roll it up. You ain't got to stick it in you. You ain't got to do none of that shit. Eat it. Drink it. You feel me? Come in chocolate bars. I put my shit on top of a salad yesterday. Cobb salad from Chick-fil-A.
I just, shit, let the food digest on me. As the food digesting on me, the shrooms digesting in me, like, by 30 minutes, it kicked in. We talking.
But it's like, damn, all right, now this shit kicking in. I'm tripping. You go through many, many stages of this shit, depending on your dosage. Yesterday, I just did a microdose. First time, I did a 3.5. That's why we sat in the park all day. The first time, shit was really like a cartoon for me. Like, shit was real deal, like, my homegirl, she was orange, like eyes popping out her head, talking to me. Her laugh already loud as fuck. I tell her she sound like a fucking truck driver. She sound like a fucking toad when she a fucking crow when she laugh. But anyway, so that she was just like, it emphasized everything. Like what you feeling, like we can sit here and talk, but of course, like the colors and shit around you just gonna be like coming at your ass. She gonna be dancing. You got them ladybugs in the grass. Talking to me. I'm sitting like this, talking this low to the fucking ladybug. So, yeah, it's hallucination. You're going to trip. But you're still all right. You ain't just going to be walking around like a zombie. Goddamn, like flipping out. You're going to be so focused on what the fuck going on. Like, you're going to be so focused on the hallucination. You ain't going to want to move. You ain't going to want to do nothing. So, I feel like it's a relaxation type of shit. Like, if you're a type of person who just... a smoker. Some people don't smoke because they be tripping out on weed. Some people really trip out on weed. But, like, if you a smoker, goddamn, you tired of smoking, you don't want to drink, you just want to chill, this strand ain't hitting like you, you know what I'm saying, ain't hitting like you want to, take a mushroom. You ain't got to take that much. Eat it on a fucking chocolate bar. Eat it on a grape. Eat it with an apple. Like, just toss it in your mouth. Drink it. You know what I'm saying? And just let it do what it do. You feel me? Just let you relax your mind, man. For real. That's all it is. Y'all be scared. Bruh, y'all can go take pills. Y'all can pop pills. I ain't speaking bad on nobody. I ain't trying to spread that. And I ain't promoting these drugs. I'm just saying, like, it's natural. It's natural. Everybody smoke weed now. Maybe if motherfuckers was on this shit, like, happy all the fucking time. You know, like spreading love, hugging and one another. Like, brother, I don't want to fight you, man. Give me a hug. I'm having a bad day. Can I tell you about my day? Because you're going to talk. Yesterday, man, I was tripping. I was talking to this boy. Ear off. I was talking his ears off. Like, for real. And I kept saying, bro, like, I'm sorry. This shit whipping my ass right now. I'm just talking, laughing. You feel me? Like, the visions I was having off that shit, bro, like, it's like, I could have been said, damn, I need to call George. I could have said this shit days ago. When I take this shit, it gonna be like, George pop up. Like, damn, George, I was just talking about you days ago. Like, what the fuck? Like, okay, now, I know I just was talking about that man just pop up like this. Like, it's some real, like, motherfuckers just drop down like cartoon shit. Like, you, like, real deal, like... Man, I'm telling you, you go through so many stages. It's fun, though. It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. See, I'm not a bitch that go out and partying. Like, you know what I'm saying? I be at home. So, that shit was like, I real deal got out. But I just laid down all day. You feel me? Just let it do what it do. It ain't nothing to be scared of. It's almost like daydreaming. I call it a daydream. Magic drug. Like, I ain't trying to call it a drug. God, I'm not trying to promote drugs. Say no to drugs. I'm not trying to put y'all on shit. You feel me? I'm just telling y'all. So it was just emphasizing everything. And I, like, I'm missing a lot of people. Like, a lot of friends that I lost. You know what I'm saying? I'm missing a lot of people. But I'm trying to stand my ground, stand on my boundaries, whatever. But I was just, reminiscing about them and shit yesterday. And I just was talking this boy ill off, bro. Like, oh, my God, it was crazy. But he was talking to me, too, like, you know what I'm saying, giving good advice, like, I'm happy, like, I love what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? He could tell he was, like, down, he do this shit to make his days better, you know what I'm saying? He motivated, he focused, now, it'll really change your mind if you let it. Some people be abusing this shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, this is like a relaxation day, self-care day type shit. Like, I would just take this shit, like, every day. You feel me? Like, I ain't got shit else to do today. I'm finna, go ahead and just lay it down. It's kind of like, what them pills called? The Ashwagandha. The little gummies that people taking for, like, to calm them down. Damn. It's like, fuck it. I don't know what that word is, but y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. The pills that calm your ass down. It's like taking that. It's like the first hit of a blunt. I had a bad day. First hit of a blunt. It's like first shot. You're a drinker. It's like a first shot. But it's something you just chill with, though. Like, it ain't nothing to go get too turned off of. Like, I wouldn't go to no crazy-ass party off this shit. I'm not going to lie. Me, personally, I wouldn't go to a crazy-ass party off this shit. I went out to a strip club on that shit. And everything was like, like, the little noise that be, like, you know what I'm saying, the little squeaks with your tennis shoes on a basketball court. It's like, I ain't hear no music. It's like, everything was just like, that's all I heard. The fucking club packed as fuck, motherfuckers hookahing they stuff to death. This bitch got me drinking liquor on these fucking shrooms. You don't supposed to drink liquor on that shit. Fuck with your stomach. Like, I was tripping the fuck out. And by the time it started kicking in, it's like, everything she was saying to me. Because the strippers wasn't doing shit. And that was my first time in a strip club. I thought I was going to be wowzers. Like, wow, can't take my eyes off of bitch. These hoes, like, I'm just like, bitch, I'm ready to go. Like, my homegirl, she work in a strip club. So she, this is what she come chill at, for real. She come, she working, you know, she do makeup. So she in the whole face every day, all day. So, like I said, it's like I couldn't hear shit. Everything was, like, mute. And, like, the little, it's like I read motherfuckers' minds. So my homegirl, she looking at the stripper. She like, this bitch ain't even doing shit. It's like I heard that over everything. So I was like, bitch, you loud as fuck. The strippers wasn't doing shit, bro. It just emphasized everything you already feeling and hearing. You think it to yourself. It's emphasizing your thoughts, basically. Like, I just kept thinking about, yesterday I was just thinking about everybody that I miss. So I'm just talking about the shit. I'm jumping from this person to this person. I kept telling him, hey, I'm sorry, man. I'm talking in circles right now. Like, I'm tripping off this shit for real. Everything hit me at one time. And he just over there like, yeah, I feel you. Like, you seeing everything I feel right now. I feel you. Like, I learned yesterday I talk a fucking lot. Like, people act like I'm just closed off. I don't talk. I don't say shit. But I learned that I talk a lot. I'm ditzy as fuck, too. So, this motherfucker left me. I was like, please don't leave me on this shit. I'm tripping. Like, please don't leave me on this shit. I need to talk to somebody. I kept calling everybody. Went nobody answering the phone. That shit had me walking around in circles. Like, all right, just chill. Just focus. I'm trying to focus. I had to open blinds and shit. Like, shit started, like, hit my ass. Like, it was different stages, bro. Like, when I came down, it was ridiculous. It's really like you drop out of a cartoon. Like, a motherfucker pick your ass up and, like, place you in another scene. Like, some Barbie doll type shit. Like, weird-ass shit. Like, motherfuckers who I was just thinking about popping up. Like, what the fuck? Like, come on, man. I'm tripping off this shit, too. Like, come on, man. Like, this shit real life, though. Like, I was just thinking about you, and here you is in my face. That shit'll take you to, like, damn, like, I'm already in the future. Like, I just thought about this shit days ago. Like, here I am in the fucking future. Like, it take you to the fucking future. It's like it take you to a whole different dimension type shit. Again, I'm not trying to turn everybody into fucking shroom heads. Please hear me. I'm not. I am not. I swear to God, I'm not. I'm just telling y'all. Don't be scared. Try it. Everybody be talking about go live your life. Pop a bottle in the club. Bitch, that ain't what I want to do. Like, you feel me? Like, I just want to chill. Like, I'm like, you know, I want to see some shit. Like, I go travel. I want to travel. I see the future already. Like, I'm a little too ahead of my time already. So, I feel like that's something that's suitable for me. Like, I can do that shit. But I'm, like I said, if you anything like me, y'all know who I am. People that do know me, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know who I am. So I wouldn't put y'all on some shit I wouldn't do. Y'all know how scary I am anyways. You feel me? So, like I said, I'm not pushing this shit out in the streets. That's my disclaimer. So, yeah, like, I kept asking him, like, man, I'm talking your ears off. And he was like, no, you all right? You trip? You all right? You straight? Because I don't talk to people. You feel me? That's the point of this podcast, for me to just get here and, like, get this shit out my head. Like, somebody got to hear it. Like, I'm comfortable enough to, like, share this shit. Like, I ain't really, like, I'm just trying to get out. I'm just trying to let y'all see me. You feel me? The real me. Like, this some shit, like, I'm really passionate about. And I really want y'all to see, like, who I really am, what I think about, my creativity, what I think about. I'm willing to learn, teach what I know. You feel me? Share my ideas, share my experiences. It ain't too much that I hide. Like, I'm a blunt motherfucker. I say everything. And another thing, my humor a little dark, so some shit y'all laugh at, I might not laugh at. Some shit I do laugh at, y'all might not laugh at. Y'all not my finest shit funny or whatever. But like I said, it's just me right now. It's just me talking my shit. I am going to have people on here interviewing them. I'm just going to have the questions for them. And I'm going to let them lead the way. So, what y'all need to be expecting from me? It's some random ass shit. You know what I'm saying? Some weird ass shit. Y'all may be like, I can't watch this weird ass bitch. Some people be like, I wanna, what else you gonna put out? You know, some people fuck with me. Everybody know I'm creative. So don't sleep on me. That's all I wanna tell y'all. Like I said, SOS, don't sleep on me. Don't sleep on me at all. Like, I'm coming back for what the fuck is mine. Like, a lot of y'all ran off with the motherfucking swag. Don't sleep on me. The underdog coming back. Back on top. Wrapping it up. This is my episode for details. Survive of many means. I'm talking pedigree.